The alligators were moving toward Maria. In that moment, a very white seagull. She was called Estela. Looked at Maria. Estela said, "Run, run away as fast as you may, or you will be caught and your life will end." You think Maria will escape the alligators, or?
Yes.
Maybe the alligators will try to eat
the turtle, but they don't have the shell. What is the part that you vote to protection? Shell.
Very good.
Maria started swimming, and all the animals started to throw coconuts at the alligators. The animals were very scared, so they started to scream to alert Maria. "Run, run away as fast as you may, or you will be caught and your life will end."
Will end.
After swimming and swimming, Maria escaped from the alligator. Maria thanked all the animals that helped her. What is the animal that you like best from this picture? The turtle, the snake, the seagull, or the rabbit? Why?
Because I love snakes.
You.
The rabbit because the rabbit is so
inoffensive. Okay, what do you think will happen next?
I think that the seagull went flying, and maybe Maria was very hungry, so maybe he went flying to the from food.
He was quite angry, but his family. Maria's family.
Can you see? After all these actions, the animal went back to their shelters, you know, with their families. But Maria was very sad because she didn't have any families to go to. So she started to walk in the search of the real ocean and her family.
She's very sad.
Estela said, "Do you remember who is Estela?"
Yes.
Estela said, "I can help you. I'm a bird from that part of the island, and I know where the ocean is." She went up and started to tend the animals. They walked and walked for days and days, until they were so tired that Nicholas couldn't move. Have you been so tired that you couldn't move because you have done any sports or something like that?
Yes.
Okay. It's a picture of them walking days at night. They finally arrived. Maria saw the ocean and the sand. When Maria was getting near the water, she saw the fishermen stealing turtle eggs. So Maria had to stay inside the had to stay on the whole night because Maria was so cold during the night that she needed to get inside the shell in which was her house.
Do you remember what is a shell?
Yes.
What is the shell of the turtle?
Finally, the vision leave the place, and Nicholas and Maria went fast near the blue water. Maria said, I need to find my family, and I know that my house is near. Nicholas replied, I will always remember you. You are my best friend, and I hope we see each other again someday. Maria said, don't forget that you are my real family, and you are also my best friend. Maria was very sad, and Nicholas was very sad, and he started to think about all the adventures that Maria had with him. Do any one of you like monkeys also?
Why do you like monkeys? They are also very funny.
Hey, Chris.
You.
Maria got into the water and said, bye, my friend. Nicholas said, goodbye, Maria. What do you think it will happen when Maria goes into the ocean?
Find her family.
I will see her say that she swims and swims and swims and she finds the brothers and
sisters.
What do you think it will happen?
Maria swim and saw the colorful and beautiful creatures that were in this big place. She swim for 1 hour until a very gentle voice screamed, Maria, we're here. Maria turned around and saw her mom, her brothers and sisters swimming toward her. Merida, her mom said, we were searching for you everywhere. Maria told her the adventure to her family.
You were right. Your prediction was good. Yes, I need to. Everyone that thought that Maria would find her family were very good predictions.
Okay. Ask, what do you think will happen with Nicholas?
He will go to the beach and find me.
I think that he were walking to the forest and then Maria came with her family and said, hello again, my friend.
What do you
think?
He walked into the forest, so he wants to go again to Maria.
After 18 years, Nicholas became the leader of the monkeys. Maria and Nicholas never met again. Now it's time for Maria to put her first eggs. But this time, she would be careful so that all the eggs end facing the ocean.
Maria finds her family.
Oh,